Dumelang everyone, and welcome back to yet another video after the long, beautiful, blessed Easter weekend. Today is another one of my vlogs, and I will be taking you guys to school with me. I haven't done a vlog in quite a very long time, so I thought why not do that today, and that is what we are doing. So welcome everybody, welcome to all my new subscribers, to all my new audience, to all my new viewers. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to today's vlog. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please stay tuned to see how today unfolds. With that said, let me not waste any more of your time with this long intro, and let's just get right into today's vlog.
Thank you. assignments, and perhaps this is just me, but I like to make sure that students actually read the assignment and what's expected of them. So I do want them to meet the requirements of any assignment that I include.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so it is now time for my 1 hour break. I will use this 1 hour and 30 minutes because our class ended 30 minutes earlier for me to, you know, catch up on the work that I was supposed to have submitted last week. I'm going to go to the library and I'm going to type whatever work that needs to be typed. Type whatever work that needs to be typed and submit whatever work that needs to be submitted because I have submissions this week. So I'm not going to eat or drink anything for this one period. I'm not going to eat or drink anything for this 1 hour and 30 minutes. I'm just going to work on my tasks that are due this week, and then I will eat later on when I get to my room. So after this 1 hour 30 minutes, I have a class at 3 o'clock that ends at 5 o'clock, and then I will be done for the day. So after my 1 hour break, I still have a class that I have to attend, which is a 2 hour session. It is a natural sciences and technology session. So I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and most importantly, leave a comment in the comment section for me so that I can know what your thoughts are about this video and what other videos you'd like to see from my channel. And you know, let's just keep the conversation going. Let's keep the conversation flowing. Whatever it is that's on your mind, please share it on the comment section. Whether it's a quote, whether it's a saying, whether it's a lyric from your favorite song, please share, guys. I like to hear from you guys as my audience. So don't be silent, please. You are all alive and I am alive as well. And as living beings, as social beings, the best way to connect with each other is to comment and to share and to just stay in touch with one another, especially after the beautiful, blessed Easter weekend that we just had. So with that said, please continue watching and I will see you at the end of this video. Cheers.
your hands, you make molds or whatever, you wait until it's like a rubbery thingy, and then you pull your hands out, and then you put those white plaster of Paris in, and you break the big stuff apart, and then it's a nice, you know. Yes! That's also mixing and setting.
Humans can improve existing materials. In fact, there's a whole branch of science devoted specifically to studying the properties of materials and how to make them better. Scientists who do this sort of thing are called, you'll never see this coming, material scientists. Humans have been improving existing materials for a long time, since at least the 11th century. Back then, some early material scientists discovered that the widely used material of iron could be improved. They found that by heating iron in a furnace with charcoal, they could turn iron into a different material we still use to this day. You might have heard of it. It's called steel. Iron's great and all, but steel was a major improvement back then because it was a harder, less malleable metal than iron, and that made for better weapons and tools. Our ancestors really liked weapons.
Thank you.
right, I'm back from school. This is where I will end my video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys so much for watching and spending this day with me, even though you're gonna see the video in the next coming hours or days, depending on how long it takes me to edit this video. But either way, whenever you do see this video, thank you guys so much for watching and for tuning in. I'm tired, I'm hungry, so right now I'm just going to close off this video and go about the rest of my day. With that said, you guys, please don't forget to like, to share, to subscribe, and to leave a comment down for me below in the comment section so that I can know what your thoughts are about today's vlog and what else it is that you guys want to see from all things teaching with Bina. See you guys in another video. Cheers.